Okay, so we finally got snow, as you can see. It's come out quite a bit. Anyways, I decided to come down. I usually wait until it quits snowing before I plow, because it's kind of a waste of time, unless somebody's got to get in. So anyway, today I decided, because we've got a security gate down here, and when the snow builds up quite a bit, it keeps it from opening. So I thought, well, I'll just run down here and plow around it real quick. Anyways, I ended up hitting a wire next to one of the motors, and it just pulled them right apart, sheared them pretty much. So I'm on my way down to fix that, and then hopefully I could just splice them back together until the weather gets a little bit better, and then I can fix it right. But I guess I will just try and put you guys on the dash here. Let's see if I can get this right here. Okay, I'll just leave you guys in here and see if I can fix that, do a little plowing, and then I'll definitely have more plowing videos up soon. As soon as the storm quits. Made for a bigger gauge wire. Well,
looks like it worked.
Shuts like it's supposed to. I'll be probably doing a couple videos tomorrow for you, plowing everything. But initial thoughts about the blade, front plow is pretty good. It's working great. I think I need to adjust the pads on the bottom down there, the little shoes or whatever, adjust those down a little bit more. So it floats a little bit better because it's digging in pretty good now. But other than that, I think that's about it. Oh, there it goes. Wait to see if she shuts correctly. Look at her, we got an icicle forming. Yep. I think we got about 4 already. They were saying it was supposed to start snowing real bad around 3 to 4 o'clock, and here it is like 5, I think. And it's coming down a lot more now. So we'll see how much we got tomorrow. Sorry this isn't too much of a video, but I figured you guys might as well suffer along with me fixing that. So yeah, if you enjoyed this video, please rate, comment, and subscribe. Thanks.